We stick together like the glue on the lashes. I'm fleet like the brows, never throwing in a towel. Always ready for the town, looking beautiful together. You're stronger than ever, your community don't tether. Yeah, your sisters forever. Girls before you missed her, be part of a team. Yeah, we're beauty's big sister. It's said, put your girls before you missed her. Be part of a team, yeah, we're beauty's big sister. Check it.
Hi beauties, welcome back to my beauties big sister channel. If you are new here then please do subscribe, and if you're coming back then thank you so much for joining me. I have just jumped out the shower, obviously washed my hair. I have tested the brand new Boom Boom hair mask. So, I mean, from first impressions, my hair is feeling super soft, but I'm gonna be drying it to see what my hair feels like after. I'm gonna talk you through all of my favorite Boom Boom products, because you guys might know, if you do watch this channel a lot, that I am the hugest fan of Sol de Janeiro's Boom Boom Cream, but they have so many other products in the range. So I thought I'd do a kind of roundup of the best Boom Boom products. I have on my Sol de Janeiro robe that they kindly sent me. How insane is this? They also sent me a Sol de Janeiro hair wrap. This is just the coolest brand, and I'm feeling very cool. I don't know if they sell this. If they do, then I'll pop the link below. But I'm just loving this robe as well. It's so chic. Right, so the first products that I went in with, if you don't have this, oh, I promise you, you will adore this. So this is the Brazilian Foreplay Moisturizing Shower Cream Gel. It is the most hydrating and moisturizing shower gel you will ever use. And I promise you, your whole bathroom is gonna be smelling like Boom Boom. If you haven't tried the Boom Boom cream before, it's a pistachio scent. So this is a Brazilian brand. It's got cupuaçu butter in their formula as well. On the back, it leaves skin super soft and irresistibly smooth, which I would so agree with. It really does just, oh, I can't rave about this enough. It's also sulfate free as well, which is great. And I love the packaging of this. Like, I love all of their product packaging. I think it's just so fun. It brightens up your bathroom, and it's a nice, easy, like, squeezy tube. The whole, like, branding is love it, flaunt it, you've got it, which I just think is amazing. And they are all for just really embracing everybody. You'll see on their campaign imagery, it's women of all sizes just looking gorgeous and embracing like the skin they're in. So I really love like what they stand for. Scent just reminds me of summer. It makes me think of being on a beach. I always take the shower gel with me when I go on holiday, so I think that's why it like brings back so many good memories for me. So yeah, it's my happy scent. Then I went in and washed my hair with the Brazilian Joa shampoo, strengthening and smoothing shampoo. The ingredients that you've got in here is Brazil nut selenium, I think I've said that right, and Briti fruit oil. This for me is a dream, because I have great length extensions, so I can't use products that have sulfate in them, and sulfate normally is quite damaging and stripping to the hair. It's what really lathers up the hair, but it also is what strips out the moisture. So the fact that this is sulfate free, I didn't actually realize this was sulfate free until today, and this is now going to be my favorite shampoo and conditioner, because I can't tell you how well this lathers up in the hair. It smells incredible. My hair is gonna smell so good today. But it really does lather up so well for a sulfate free shampoo and conditioner. So it does say, our lusciously lathering shampoo cleanses gently without stripping. Created with our Brazilian hair expertise and Sol Seal technology to strengthen and smooth for your healthiest damage free hair. So it's this same Sol Seal technology that they have used in their brand new hair mask. This is a super nourishing triple butter treatment, and it really is like a butter. It actually looks like a body butter. It actually just makes you want to eat it, doesn't it? Look how luscious that is. So I just took a nice big swoop out of the tub. Oh, the scent. And put it through the length of my hair, but actually after reading it after, you can put it through the root to the tip, which is quite unusual for a mask, but I'm here for it. So it says that it dramatically repairs and replenishes dry, damaged hair, which I think for this long of us not going to the hairdressers to get our hair done, I think we're all suffering right now. Maya's just picked up her harness to basically tell me that she wants to go for a walk. So again, this is sulfate free. It's formulated without parabens. It's very natural and using real Brazilian superfoods. And it's also color safe as well if you do color your hair. So the main ingredients in this is the Brazilian cupuaçu, which is actually an ingredient that we use in OPI. So in our Pro Spa oil range, the cupuaçu is like our main ingredient in OPI. So amazing that they've got this in Sol de Janeiro as well. And Muru Muru and Tumaca butter. The texture of this is just beautiful. It feels like a luxurious treat. Your hair smells amazing. Then I went in with the Boom Boom body scrub. Guys, this is one of the best body scrubs I have ever used, hands down. I really don't like a dry body scrub. I don't like it when it's really messy in the shower and it's quite dry on the skin. I really like an oil-based scrub, and this is it for me in a tub. Not only does it smell of Boom Boom, but it's actually really, really nourishing as well. So it is quite hard when it's first in the tub, but then when you warm it up with water in your hands, it then applies so beautifully. It applies like a gel on the skin, and then when you take it off with water, it kind of milks up into this oil texture. I didn't actually realize, but looking at it online, it is a plant-based scrub, which is really cool. It doesn't have any microbes, and it is inspired by the sumptuous golden sands in Rio. Oh, how I would wish to be there right now. It's a blend of sugar crystals and crushed cupuaçu seeds that buff away the surface of your skin while coconut oil walls off dryness. Now that I know that cupuaçu is in here, which is a Brazilian superfood, I can understand why this is so hydrating to the skin. So this for me is just one of the best finds in the Boom Boom range. You're just gonna adore this. You can't not love it. Right, I'm now going to wash my hair, see what magic the Boom Boom mask done to my hair, and then I'll be back to show you my favorite body care products that will complete our little Boom Boom routine. I have quickly blow dried my hair. It is feeling super, super, super soft. I feel like because I've got a lot of hair, I would need to leave that mask in for a little bit longer. I don't think that was enough for me. So I probably would leave that mask in for like a couple of hours, to be honest. I would use it like how I use the Philip Kingsley elasticizer. It has made my hair super soft, but I think if I left it in longer, I'd probably get more shine with it. I will say that if you're looking for shine, you're probably gonna prefer the Wonder Water from L'Oreal. But if you want a nice, thick, nourishing mask, I'm kind of thinking of it like the Wonder Water is more like a serum for shine, and this mask is more like a face cream, so it's more hydrating and moisturizing. My hair does feel a little bit like fluffy, so I think I would just leave that in for a little bit longer, but my hair, oh, it smells so nice. Right, now to go in with the Holy Grail, the OG, the product that introduced me to Sol de Janeiro, the Boom Boom Cream. And if you're wondering why it is the size of my head, this is the biggie size. So it is 500ml. I think this will probably last me like half the year, to be honest. It is such a nourishing body butter. It's super, super hydrating. Smells like a dream. I know I've introduced quite a lot of you to this cream and got you hooked. Let me know in the comments if you are one of them. And if you haven't tried it, just give it a go. I would really recommend getting one of the, like, the gift sets, to be honest, because it just gives you a chance to try quite a few products in the range, and there's always really good bundle deals on Look Fantastic and Feel Unique. And I have a brand new bottle of this, and if you want to protect your skin in the sun right now, oh, this looks incredible when you're on a beach. You can see, if you look closely, there is shimmer within this. It just looks so pretty on the skin. So this is an oil, SPF 30, and it's got a little surfboard in it that mixes up the formula, which is just so cute. Just put a little bit on my body so you can see. Can you see that shimmer? It's so pretty. I love an oil. It does sink into the skin, so this is perfect if you do want to wear it now, and if you are then putting on clothes, this won't feel like sticky on the skin. It does really sink in, and look at the shimmer that it gives. It is stunning. Another little SPF product which I would highly recommend, and again, I've got so many of my friends hooked on this, it's the Sol Stick SPF 50. I mean, you can see just from how grubby and used it is, just how much I use this. But this is a product I always take on holiday with me. I apply this stick to my scalp. I always seem to burn my scalp, so I pop this on my scalp. I also pop this on my cheekbones, on my lips, like any kind of sensitive areas that you would normally burn, this little stick is magic. And then last but not least, one of my favorite products in the range is the Glow Oil. Now, I usually use the Copacabana oil, but I have run out of that, so I need to stock up on it for this year. But this is also beautiful, the Panama Sunset Glow Oil. So this is just a bit lighter than the one I normally use, but I am a bit paler at the minute. This is like a tinted tan with the most incredible shimmer. So again, I'll apply it right here, and you've got the Boom Boom scent. It gives you a little bit of color, hydrates the skin, as well as giving you the most insane glow. I mean, I would normally, with my Copacabana, it's a bit darker, so I normally apply that with a mitt, but this is a bit lighter. But look, the difference, it just looks so, so glowy on the skin. So let me apply it here. As you can see, it looks so pretty when you're wearing like little summer dresses. If you just want your skin to like look flawless, look no further than this product. Well, I'm going to be feeling very bougie on my dog walk with Maya with my skin glowing in the sun. Let me know what your favorite Boom Boom products are in the comments below. I hope you enjoyed this video. I mean, my bathroom and me are smelling amazing, so I'm glad I filmed this. If you have got any other questions about the products or the range, then let me know in the comments below. I hope you beauties are having a lovely week, and I will see you in my next video. Bye. Yeah, we're beauty's big sister. Check it.